What made you decide to be a content creator?
The truth is, when I initially began posting videos on YouTube, I never truly had any objective or goal in mind. When I was younger, and even today, I'd always enjoyed recording my experiences with family and friends throughout the course of my life. Both inside and outside of school, I was that funny clown that everyone seemed to love, yet I never truly fit into any particular group. I was all over the place. One day I woke up and thought my friends would want to see some of my most hilarious and even sometimes dangerous experiences with LA gang members and angry hotel customers. With my first few videos having gotten the attention that I never truly believed it deserved, I continued to produce dozens of similarly enjoyable videos thereafter.
How has your life been impacted by having an active online presence?
Before going viral, I never truly noticed any impacts or changes in my lifestyle. Now that I have recently become routinely involved with YouTube and TikTok, I began to notice some severe alterations in my environment and even my own behavior. Moods shifted, friends changed, confidence boosted, motivation increased, and most importantly, path found. I began spending less time on my schoolwork and more time interviewing strangers on Rodeo Drive. Literally, in between classes, I would like just go to Rodeo Drive and make videos and interview people. I now spend more time editing and producing videos and other projects throughout the week than do I any other activity.
What is your favorite part about what you do?
My favorite part about being a content creator is being given the opportunity to be a positive spark of light in someone's day. Potentially helping to fill a void that's been left empty in a viewer's life. In my mind, no amount of money or fame could ever replace the amazing feeling that I get when I see people interacting about a video I created or a lesson that I conveyed.
What motivates you to create content, especially during COVID?
What motivated me to keep posting content on a regular basis was my strong desire to be a positive influence over those enjoying my content. The COVID-19 pandemic has not negatively impacted my routine or relaxed my pace in any way. In fact, it's increased my rate of production immensely. These days, no longer would I consider my drive motivation. At this point, it's habituation. I've gotten so used to posting a couple videos a week that I no longer have to pre-plan my recording dates.
What is your best experience or story you have because of what you do?
No single experience or story could justify my reasoning for doing what I do, but an accumulation of all these experiences would do just that. You guys have granted me the opportunity to meet thousands of people who I never would have had the privilege of encountering, and for that, I will be forever grateful. Thank you.